All the reputation Medal of Honor as a franchise had built over the years has been blown up with the two latest Medal of Honor games. Warfighter wasn't well received by the fans of the franchise because it felt rushed and was most likely released before it was even ready. After all these years, you might be coming back to your once beloved franchise just to see that it doesn't run well on your system. If that's the case, you've come to the right place. In this quick video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of a Medal of Honor Warfighter. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the low specs experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Medal of Honor Warfighter and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the installation directory where your game has been installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Remember, weapons free. Mako 3 and 4 moving past the sea element. Yeah. We'll raise you when we got eyes on ahead.
Voodoo, acknowledge.
Fuck, mother. We know. You only told us that like 50 times back to Manila.
So it's not a problem.
Not yet. Talk to me when the shooting starts.
All right, here. We got a group inside. At least two, maybe more. Gotta be a buddy. On me.
Walang nung doon. Bumalik ka tayo sa base. Eh, dito.
He's done it.
Galyo ka sa akin. Saan mo malapit?
Mother Voodoo. We're peeling off to Betty. UAV is showing multiple personnel with weapons in your grid.
Roger, Voodoo. Do me a favor. Just don't start the shooting.
Who, me? Raise you when we're at Betty.
Preacher, we can't be sloppy. Smoke these guys and move. Hold me. Two tangos in the hut. Wait for them to line up. One shot will take them both out. That's textbook B. Keep that up and we'll be home for dinner.
You're clear. Move up, Preacher.
Hold that door. Move. Good call.
Mother, we scrambled their comms. Your weapon's free from here on out.
What can you tell us?
You got tangos on the building surrounding your position. Half a dozen. Maybe more in the structures?
Check.
Negative. Birds are fueling up.
Clear.
Solid. We're too quick to be careful.
He's down.